time when the tourism industry is going through critical time and trying to revive the tourism industry, we are extremely happy as Sri Lanka Tourism that a major baseball, softball association has taken the decision to bring this tournament, Asian International Tournament, to Sri Lanka. My message to the international community would be, in the first place, thank you very much for your decision to come over and be a part of this international event. And we will certainly make all the arrangements to welcome you, not just as Sri Lanka Tourism, the Baseball and Softball Association and all the other stakeholders who have come together to make this happen are eagerly waiting to very warmly and passionately welcome you. And you will be well taken care of. And only one request I would make is that other than coming and playing the game, make sure that you take some time to go around the country and enjoy these beautiful tourism products that we have in the country. We have blue whales, we have dolphins, we have the best tea gardens in the world, we have wildlife, we have leopards, we have the best of heritage sites, we have the best food in the world presented in a novel and innovative way. So while you are here, make sure that you find the time to be able to enjoy some of it and take these memories back, these feelings back, and spread it amongst your relatives, your friends. And with that, please do help us to revive the tourism industry. And I have no doubt that what you will experience over these 6 or 7 days in Sri Lanka, you will obviously be committed to doing that. And to that end, I would like to say thank you very much.